Here's proof of how obsessed with coffee Australians are. We're at an encampment so remote they have to cart their water in from 200 kilometers away. But if you walk into the service station, you can still buy a double shot soy iced latte made with a $3,000 espresso machine.